Welcome to our exciting journey, back in time. Today, we will explore the fascinating world of fossil formations. Get ready to uncover the secrets of the past. Fossils are the remains or traces of ancient plants and animals that lived long ago. They provide us with clues about life on Earth millions of years ago. But how are fossils formed? It all begins with an amazing process called fossilization. Let's dive in and discover how it happens, step by step. Long ago, there were magnificent creatures and vegetation on Earth, like dinosaurs, ancient fish, and towering trees. When these plants and animals died, their remains settled at the bottom of rivers, lakes, or seas. Over time, sediments such as mud, sand, and silt covered these remains. Layer upon layer of sediment accumulated, applying pressure to the remains. This process is called compaction. It compressed the organic material and turned it into sedimentary rock. After millions of years, erosion and weathering exposed the fossilized remains. Paleontologists, scientists who study fossils, carefully excavate and study these ancient treasures. Through the hard work of paleontologists, we can learn so much about prehistoric life. They study fossils to understand how plants and animals evolved and how Earth's environments have changed over time. Fossils are like puzzle pieces that help us to reconstruct the past. They are collected, studied, and displayed in museums where we can marvel at these incredible remnants of ancient life. Fossil formations are like windows to the past, allowing us to glimpse the amazing diversity of life that once inhabited our planet. By studying fossils, we continue to uncover the mysteries of our Earth's history. See you next time. Goodbye.